Here to pay your respects at Taka's grave? When she turned up here with Fumi, there was something about her. I could never fully let my guard down around her. Her death is a tragedy. But, sorry. I don't mean to speak. I'll go and pay a visit my... Here to pay your... When she turned up...
Ah.
What can I do? Alright. I will be go.
What is it? Understood? What is it? Is that how it looks? But if you give in to cowardice and don't... Which is why I try to remain... You know... Understood. Nothing else for now.
What do you want? You know you. Later, then.
You've heard about Tucker's death, I trust. I just can't stop thinking about it. Ever since we met in Yokohama, she's done so much, but she was never just a regular geisha, was she? She knew the likely consequences, but still she did the right thing. If I'm going to do anything for Japan's future, I need to show the same commitment she did. Kenzo is already working on a new plan. Why don't you pay a visit to Taka's grave?
Let us pray for her. You may cast blame later. Taka, I am a... Indeed, I do. And that's not all. Under the Shogun, I will muster the power of the nobility and imperial court, a fairer one, that shall protect our people and our wealth. Are you lonely, dearest Taka? And when I join you, I shall give you the most exquisite hairpin you have ever seen.
It seems Kensui's latest plan is ever since Kensui read Master Shoin's last. In fact, I'm pretty sure he's giving. What do you think? I'll be here.
Welcome.
What do you think? Good.
We've made arrangements to that end.
That's true.
You always pop up at just the right moment, don't you?
Noma, look at this. Every last one of them is here to help us strike down the Red Demon.
Truly an impressive sight.
Firstly, I would like to thank you all for joining us. We all come from different domains, places with separate customs, different loyalties. In fact, some of our clans once opposed each other long ago. Yet we have cast aside our differences and come together. Truly a testament to Master Shoin. We must strike in the name of all who have been oppressed. Let us not forget the pain of Master Shoin and the countless others who have suffered. We will bring this darkness to an end and deliver divine retribution to the Red Demon!
Rumors of hostile agents lying in wait near the castle. Perhaps you might deploy more guards?
I am allowed as many guards as the Shogunate provides. Do you expect the Chief Minister to flout the rules?
Thank you.
Here we go.
What the?
So they are here.
Ready yourselves! Here they come!
Loose.
So this is my fate, to die at the hand of a long-veiled edge. I could not help he who I pledged to protect.
I put my hands full! The rest is up to you!
March 1860, the Red Demon was assassinated outside the Sakurada Gate of Edo Castle.
They were saying the trade talks are being suspended.
And you just believed them, did you?
You try arguing. I don't welcome the taste of steel, personally. Wait, who are you?
In the wake of this incident, Shogunate authority plummeted as the rebellious samurai grew emboldened. The influence of the United States, which Yi had done so much to promote, waned, leaving the door open for the British to take their place. After their triumph at the Sakurada Gate, Kusaka and his allies plot the next step in their quest to expel the foreigners.
For your killer instincts. Let those beasts be.
Could be a lot worse, right? It won't be easy for them to find us in here. Lots of constables on patrol tonight, too.
It'd be too risky to camp outdoors. This was definitely the right choice. Thanks again. I really owe you for getting between me and E. With luck, the Shogunate will change how they operate. Any idea what you'll do next? Personally, I'm going to talk to Katsura and see what he's up to. Ah, I should have known. Why not see if he can tell you anything useful?
Well, I'll...
Isn't that the pilgrim dog? You can ask the dog to go visit shrines across the land. People will take care of the dog on his journey. So, conversely, if you see someone else, why don't you...
Ah, it's you.
まさか来たか。やるんですよ。
No. Ugh.